always been. I'm not someone who believes in stuff that's not real. I don't like religion. I don't go in for hippy-dippy horoscope shit. But I do believe in the basic principles of physics, such that I understand them. And my understanding is that energy is neither created nor destroyed, and that evolution has not just the tendency, but the requirement to develop things towards a purpose. Now, if there's a purpose, and if nothing's created nor destroyed, consciousness is what happens when brains are formed in the ways that ours have been. Then it has to serve some form of purpose to not an entity, but the same goal that all life is striving towards, which I think, in reference to at least the Earth, is self-awareness. I kind of think of the mirror neurons in the brain, the whole portion of the brain that's set aside for recognizing emotion in other people's faces and translating it into our own consideration of how we would feel. I think that consciousness and that our purpose, why we develop this way, is to do more than further the species, but to allow the world to have a way to witness itself. And when we die, that consciousness is, to some extent, recycled. Although we won't know anything about it.
survivor mentality simply means your mindset will be to adapt, overcome, and be resilient no matter what happens to you during a negative, even life-threatening event. When an attack starts, your best option is to get out. Leave the location if you are able to. It is important to manage your stress level as best as possible. Visualize what you are going to do. Locate a way to escape. Some rooms may have alternate exit doors. While you are escaping, use cover, something that will stop a bullet, and concealment, something that will keep you out of the view of the shooter. Use any available means to escape, including emergency exits and windows. If you cannot escape the location or building, secure yourself in a room or closet by locking, securing, and barricading the door where possible. Move objects in front of inward opening doors to barricade them. Try to position yourself in a corner, away from doors and windows. Remain quiet and silence your electronic devices. If you are not able to escape and you cannot get out of sight of the attacker, you may have to defend yourself as a last resort. When defending yourself, your main goal should be disrupting the shooter's ability to move, see, and or manipulate the weapon. There are many items that you can use as an improvised weapon to assist your efforts. Ultimately, you must never give up in defending yourself once you decide to act.
courage. Moaning is comfort. And listen here. Even though right now some major stuff is going on in some of our lives, every now and then he'll let you catch a glimpse. Every now and then, he'll let some light shine through to let you know you're not far from morning. Be encouraged. If you really want a miracle, you've got to deal with disappointments. You've got to cope with frustration. Somebody knows what I'm talking about. And you're not here because everything is perfect. You're not here because everything with you is going well. Somebody's not here because of circumstances and ID. Somebody's dealing with hell and high water. Somebody's going through major distress. But you're here in spite of, can I get a witness?